Liara, you had something you wanted to discuss in my cabin?
Yes, I'll be right up.
Come on in.
Thank you. Could we sit? I've been thinking about the knowledge we gathered on the Reapers, and how easily it could be lost again. So, I put a plan in motion to preserve things for the future.
What's this?
A record of the galaxy. Information on the Reapers, relays, different cultures, and blueprints of the Crucible. But there's one entry I wanted your opinion on.
Which one?
Your own. I'd be honored to have your input. How would you like history to remember you?
You know me well enough to fill in the blanks, Liara.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'd like it to be your call.
All right. Let's begin with the fact that Earth's most famous officer was born and raised in space. The commander was a strong biotic and a skilled technician, a deadly combination in a fight. She was a soldier and a leader, one who made peace where she could. And it was a privilege to know her.
Careful, this doesn't sound like a diary.
I can't help myself. You're a good friend, Shepard.
You've been there for me too, Liara.
No, I haven't. I wish I could have joined you back on Ilium.
You made up for it.
Well, I suppose I did just write your name in the stars.
No, I don't.
Me neither.
Command, good news on the installation of that thermal pipe you got us.
It went right brilliant. Much better than we expected.
I told you it would.
It gets better. While interfacing through our Ezo capacitors, our Miss Daniels here had an epiphany.
I wouldn't go that far.
She and Donnelly deduced some theoretical improvements to our capacitor design. Edie and I ran with it and documented our conclusions. Our core is too compact to apply our theories, but it could help the Crucible engineers. Give the word and I'll send the plans their way.
Do it.
Aye, aye.
Well done, everyone.
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 1-4, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend? What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I got a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. Hey, yeah, this is Joker. Uh-huh. Yeah, no kidding. Commander, there's a communication from Thane. He says it's important. I think you'll want to hear this.
Put him through.
Shepard, the Citadel is under attack. Cerberus troops are everywhere and they're in control of the docks.
Are you safe?
No, I had to evade their commandos at the hospital. I'm in a Presidium storefront.
Did Caden make it out?
We got separated. He said he had to protect the Council. I'm going to CSEC headquarters.
Why CSEC headquarters?
It's been compromised, and CSEC's response depends on it. As long as Cerberus is holding the headquarters, they have the station.
All right, Joker. Get us away from the docks and close to CSEC HQ. We'll deploy in the shuttle.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Okay, people! Coming in hot! Get to cover!
On it!
Shepard, I saw those Cerberus troops on you. I thought you were done for.
Bailey, what are you doing here?
Getting my ass shot off trying to retake headquarters. Cerberus took it in the first push. We gotta kick them out of there. Everyone in CSEC's flying blind without the network.
How bad's the situation? Do you know if the counselors are alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSAT network access, courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Vellern. He's supposed to be here, meeting with the Executor. Be on guard. The likelihood of betrayal from within is high. Not a lot else. But if he's inside...
One counselor's better than zero. Where am I headed?
He could be in the Executor's office. It's a fairly defensible position.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Thane, did you hear all that?
Yes. I'm nearing the...
Got it!
Thank you.
from the lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Likes their sleeper agents.
In there?
None yet.
Damn it. Keep looking.
Richfield! Lamont! You alive?
Could you perhaps not alert everyone?
If gunfire doesn't put them on notice, I sure won't.
Gotta be close now.
Yeah, there's a stairwell further on. Executor's office is right above it. Let's hope we're not too late.
Bailey, looks like they got the Executor and two Solarian bodyguards.
Damn, all right, keep searching. If you don't see the Counselor's body, don't count him out yet.
Found him. He looks unharmed.
Get him somewhere safe.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all!
That remains to be seen.
I mean, Utina, he's staging a coup. He's got the other counselors now to hand over to Cerberus.
3-on-1, pal. It's over.
No. Now it's fun.
Thank you.
How bad is it?
I have time. Catch him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
Thane needs medical help fast, and I need to take care of an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the council.
Get the word out. Udina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm. I've got a fix on the council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there.
See, your car stopped.
I'm on foot now. Any luck contacting the council?
Negative. Their guards are dead. But we've still got vital signs on the council's transponders.
Where are they going?
The shuttle pad above Shalmar Plaza. Houdini's with them. If he can get them in range of that assassin, this is all over.
On my way. Shalmar Plaza. Where's the council?
In an elevator. They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone's following them. Someone with a sword right for you, Shepard. Grab an elevator.
Okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this'll be a fast climb.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice. I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
Good riddance.
incoming phantoms.
Here we go!
Shepard, bad news.
Is there any other kind?
That hitman jumped to another elevator and he's overridden my controls. He's on his way up. I can't stop him.
I'll handle it.
Here they come!
Shepard?
I see them! Jump!
What's that noise?
Gunner, get down! Go!
Cerberus took out the shuttle. Everyone back to the elevator. Move! Shepard, what's going on?
Shepard's blocking our escape. She's with Cerberus.
Just hang on. I got this. Everyone calm down.
I can explain this, Caden.
Come on, Shepard. Gun drawn on a counselor? Kinda looks bad.
We don't have time to negotiate. You've been fooled, all of you. Odina's behind this attack. The Salarian counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You'll never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
We've mistrusted Shepard before, and it did not help us.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
I better not regret this.
You won't.
Odina, step away from the console.
To hell with this.
He's got a gun!
Get the council back and cover that door!
The door!
Bailey?
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Something's not right. You said Cerberus was targeting us. Where did their soldiers go?
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And you have saved my life twice now, Shepard. I owe you both a personal debt, and one on behalf of Palavan.
You don't owe me anything, Counselor. Times like this, we all stand together.
Commander, do you have any idea why the elusive man would do this?
No, I don't. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Yes?
Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Ling.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
He likes to fight. He'll show up again.
Pardon me if I'm not reassured by that. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. I guess he didn't trust that Udina's plan would come together. That reminds me, we got your friend Thane into Huerta Memorial. He's in for surgery. Apparently, there's complications.
I'll get on it.
Oh, and you can tell him the Salarian counselor says he's a hero. It just, I don't know, make things easier for him.
My wife was just sent back to active duty, and I'm about to get...
Major Kaden,
they hit where?
Damn it. Human Spectre, Assistant Commander Shepard in preventing Cerberus forces from killing the Council.
Do we have any AI-enabled fragments of Sovereigns? Any recent code I can analyze?
Spectre status recognized. Please, one moment, please. Now arriving at...
I'm seeing it here, too.
...Memorial Hospital.
Hello on Medigel.
Can I help you?
I'm looking for a Drell named Thane Krios.
Well, we have a Drell, but not under that name.
He was injured. Stab wound. He's a regular patient here.
It's all right, it's all right. I see. The doctors were able to repair a lot of the trauma. However, Mr. Krios is in the final stages of Kepler's syndrome. At its worst, Kepler's syndrome interferes with his blood's ability to carry oxygen. And he lost a lot. Now, they've given him transfusions, but frankly, there was a very limited supply of Drell blood on the Citadel.
I'll get more. Give me his blood type.
That's not going to work. Only one other Drell on the station is a match, and that Drell is in with him now. We did all we could to help him through surgery, but his body can't replace lost blood with new cells. Too much shock. His son, Kolyat, he's in there saying his goodbyes. You might want to say yours.
Commander Shepard, my father mentioned you were no longer incarcerated. I don't know if you remember me. I'm Kolyat Krios. I came to donate blood and, well, he asked me to take off his oxygen mask so he could be comfortable. I don't think it will be very long.
Your father helped me save a lot of lives. I'd like to be here.
Of course.
Commander, I'm afraid I won't be joining you again.
You've done more than enough, Thane.
That assassin should be embarrassed. A terminally ill Drell managed to stop him from reaching his target.
I'll pass the word along.
There's something I must do before it gets worse. I must... Kalahira, mistress of inscrutable depths, I ask forgiveness. Kalahira, whose waves wear down stone and sand.
Kalahira, wash the sins from this one and set him on the distant shore of the infinite spirit.
Kolyat, you speak as the priests do. You have been spending time with them.
I brought a prayer book. Commander, would you care to join me? Kalahira, this one's heart is pure, but beset by wickedness and contention.
Guide this one to where the traveler never tires. The lover never leaves. The hungry never starve. Guide this one, Kalahira. And she will be a companion to you as she was to me. call yet. Why did the last verse say she?
The prayer was not for him, Commander. He has already asked forgiveness for the lives he has taken. His wish was for you.
Goodbye, Thane. You won't be alone long.
Who are we to choose who lives or dies? That's not what we do. We help our patients, all of them.
We're fighting right now to protect the people you're talking about. If you let these people die, that fight is for nothing.
It's not that simple. If we aren't careful about this now, we'll end up losing everyone.
Then we'll find a way. Look, we have more.
Reaper forces continue their assault on Sorry Space. Any available amino dextrous blood donors, please report to testing. A joint Turian Krogan force has landed on the rune in an attempt to reach.
No, I'm seeing it here, too.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay E-24.
The galaxy needs to understand.
Wait, aren't you Commander Shepard? Selek Vaas, documentary maker. Please, maybe you can help. I'm trying to document the stories of the refugees coming to the Citadel. Their loss, their sacrifices, their moments of bravery.
Something holding you back?
CSEC won't allow me on the docks. They say I'd be disruptive. But you could catch a few quick shots for me.
Good idea. The galaxy should see what these refugees have been through.
Thank you, Commander. That's exactly what I'm hoping for. If you could just take a few shots with your Omni-tool in the refugee camp. I'll be here when you're done.
Yes, that's just what this documentary needs. I don't think that will quite fit the documentary's tone.
Shepard, you saved my life again.
What happened?
Cerberus troopers came through here to secure the docks. They lined us all up. Then, one of them started asking around for me by name.
But they didn't find you.
Their record said I went off grid. If I hadn't changed my identity, I don't know what would have happened. Thank you.
I need support. Someone sabotaged the metagel dispensers, and I've got some idiot preaching about Cerberus down here. No, I've contacted CSEC. They said it's not a priority and it doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers dying for lack of medication. I need support. Someone sabotaged the metagel dispensers, and I've got some idiot preaching about Cerberus down here.
Cerberus and Tell,
I've contacted the second, and it's not a priority to
Cerberus. Cerberus wants our help. And if Cerberus is good enough for Commander Shepard, it should be good enough for us.
Oh, for the love of...
Commander Shepard, it's me, Conrad Werner. Wow, it's great to see you again. I joined Cerberus, too.
Conrad, Cerberus just tried to kill the Council. I'm not working with them.
Oh, no. I screwed up again, didn't I? I'm sorry if I ever accused you of pointing a gun at me when you didn't actually do that. I was really stressed out.
What can you tell me about your Cerberus contacts?
Not much. They wanted me to help recruit people near the medical station.
Which was sabotaged while you had everyone distracted.
Oh. Oh, wait. Wait, wait. No.
I'll deal with it. Just don't do anything.
Okay. But I might be able to help you with whatever you're doing now that isn't Cerberus.
Conrad, I'm building an ancient Prothean dark energy device to stop the Reapers. Can you help with that?
Well, I did write my doctoral dissertation on xenotechnology and dark energy integration.
Really?
Yes. In fact, I may be able to find some ancient tech schematics that could help you with construction. Hang on, I have an old contact. Ah, come on, Hossel, help me out. Sorry, the war has him scared.
Well, thank you for trying.
Here, at least let me send you my dissertation. Maybe it'll help a little. Anyway, good luck fixing the metagel dispensers. I'll just be here. Not touching anything.
After obtaining a cure to the genophage,
I have your footage.
Thank you, Commander. I'll start editing it right away.
I fixed the sabotage. The metagel dispenser should be working now.
Thank you. I'll get patients moving through triage immediately.
Great work, Shepard. And listen, I'm sorry for... Hey, that's him. That's my Cerberus contact. Hey, hey, you! You're under arrest. Shepard. Shepard, did I help?
Yeah, Conrad. You helped.
I don't even feel anything.
Actually, I sabotaged his gun. It might have looked like it fired, but that was just the thermal clip overheating. Hi, Commander. It's me, Jenna. You helped me a few years ago when I was working undercover at Cora's Den.
And now you're volunteering here.
Right. Chelik showed me a few little tricks when he had me working undercover. Guess that paid off, huh?
You saved my life.
I can't believe you were willing to lay down your life for Commander Shepard. You're so brave.
Oh, the Commander and I go way back. Let me give you a hand, and I can tell you about it.
Heavy losses are mounting as human colonies Elysium dig tree and search out forces.
Spectre status.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
I've got your briefing, Private. Let's fill you in before the squad arrives.
I have Prothean security at Salamis, and there was definitely Prothean tech on board.
You finally made it off the Normandy.
Glad I did. Even with the chaos of all the refugees, seeing so many ships in flight is comforting. Gets me thinking. Hey, a Turian frigate. I think that's the PFS Havenkaw.
What's one Turian warship doing at the Citadel?
Looking for Drydock, I bet. She's seen battle. Look at the Waver and her drive core emissions. Alone, limping, looking for a haven. Maybe it would have been better to just go down fighting, like their families back home.
Are you talking about the Turians or yourself?
I should have been there. With Robert.
But you weren't. You're alive. And that's a good thing.
Maybe so.
The lives of future generations rest on those Turian shoulders. On our shoulders. Nobody's given up. Not those Turians, not me, not you.
If anyone can pull this all together, it's you. And I'm with you.
Is that an Alliance cruiser? What's it doing here?
That's the SSV London. Decommissioned years ago. Look, no guns. Refugees must have salvaged her from a shipyard. Geneva-class cruisers always had ESO cores like granite.
People find a way to survive.
Do whatever it takes to see another day. Gotta let go. For real this time. The refugees here have put up a memorial wall. They leave mementos of lost loved ones. I was thinking maybe...
What's stopping you?
Nothing. I mean... Let me think about it.
Ma'am, I had a friend in security at Sonax, and there was definitely perfume tech on Garva.
Caden, hey. I wondered where you went. What's up?
I'm trying to wrap my head around what just happened.
You sound angry.
Not angry. Just not every day you have an armed standoff with someone you love. How it all went down, it's got me... I don't know.
Okay. Talk to me. Let's have it.
If I hadn't backed down first, I feel like you would have taken me out.
I trusted you, and I knew you'd come around. That's all that matters. Main thing is we stop the coup and Cerberus is off the Citadel.
Yeah, but sometimes the way a thing goes down does matter, Shepard. Later when you have to live with yourself. Knowing that you acted with integrity. But it matters.
You're talking about Udina. He gave me no choice, so I took the shot. Any soldier would have done the same. Including you.
Okay. Look, Shepard, there's another reason I'm here. Hackett offered me a position, but I turned it down in a second if there was a chance to join you in the Normandy again.
Couldn't imagine meeting the Reapers without you.
Thank you, Commander. And Shepard, I need you to know that I'll never doubt you again. I get you back.
Good to know. Welcome aboard, Major.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Shepard, I got Anderson patched in. I was just getting him up to speed.
Udina? That SOB was always power-hungry. But this?
He wasn't in charge. Cerberus was just using him to take control of the Citadel.
What the hell for?
I don't know. Not yet.
Could have been a lot worse. Shepard stopped the assassination attempt on Counselor Valern.
Kylan.
What?
Your assassin. I'll have Hackett send you my reports on him.
I take it you two have met.
Kaylee Sanders and I had our share of run-ins with him. I shot him in both legs once. Thought that might be the end of him. But it should have begun on Omega, even stronger.
Elusive man patch him up?
That'd be my guess. Given what they were able to do with you and Grayson, it's a safe bet Lang's even more dangerous now.
I'll take whatever advantage I can get against these bastards.
Their attempts may have had at least one unintended side effect. I received word from the Asari Counselor. They're requesting an update on the Crucible.
Lang has them scared. Enough to send help?
Yes, the Asari and Salarians are both throwing in their support now.
How's your progress on the Crucible?
Good. Our estimates suggest we've completed nearly 50% of the known work.
So quickly?
Once decoded, the schematics are designed in such a way that allows our scientists to easily translate the information. It's not Prothean-specific.
Hmm.
Are we any closer to understanding how to use it?
That's still open for debate. Utilized in the right fashion, our scientists are convinced it can generate enough energy to destroy the Reapers. The question is, how will it dispense the energy, and in what form?
You mean, how do you stop it from wiping us all out?
Exactly. We think the catalyst is the key to determining how to focus its energy. How to direct its energy at the Reapers alone.
I'm working on that.
You'll find the answer, Shepard. I'll send you an update on the schematics. And in the meantime, we'll keep building.
And we'll keep fighting. Make sure there's an Earth left to come back to.
You've always trusted me. I won't let you down.
We're still in this. The gods of war haven't given up on us yet.
Good luck, both of you. Anderson out.
Commander, the Tyrian fleet is stretched thin. We need more support ships, and the Quarians are willing to talk.
Understood, sir. I'll look into it.
Be careful. We've got reports of instability along the Geth border. Hack it out.
Shepard, do you have a moment? A contact within Asari High Command was insistent I pass on a distress signal to you.
Something they can't handle?
From what I can tell, they sent several commando squads to investigate. None of them returned. They didn't ask me directly, but I think High Command is hoping you might help.
What's your take on this?
That they wouldn't ask for help if it wasn't important. The colony's coordinates are on the galaxy map. I'll try to figure out what's going on.
Goddamn Cerberus bastards. And Udina too. Son of a bitch.
That's crap. Udina made a deal with the devil.
Commander, I've got a lead on something interesting. Have you got a minute? Commander, I've found something you need to see.
What have you got?
A group of Cerberus scientists cut ties and fled. Perhaps they finally realized they were on the wrong side. We don't know what they were researching, but they were among the Elusive Man's top scientists. They could help build the Crucible.
Maybe we could recruit them. Lots of Cerberus people think they're doing the right thing. I know I did.
And you were right, Commander. Whatever crimes Cerberus is committing now, I was on Horizon when the Collectors attacked.
Really?
Yes. I was visiting my family during a university holiday. While the Alliance was running studies, you were saving me and my family.
Has the Alliance tried to make contact with the scientists?
They've been unable to find them, but they're searching. As is Cerberus. I've been monitoring Cerberus communications. I've charted signal frequency from various Cerberus cells by location and cross-referenced known ship movements.
You found them?
There's no way to be certain, but I've got a definite possibility.
Nice work. Put it on the map and I'll give it a look.
Thanks for your time, Commander.
The Turians will hold. Pound for pound, they're the best fighting force in the galaxy.
Pound for pound is irrelevant, given the significantly higher mass of Reaper forces overall.
That's why we're bringing in the Krogan.
Hello, Shepard.
What's on your mind, Edie?
The destruction of the Reaper on T'Chunka. It is rare for a technologically superior force to be destroyed by an inferior one.
Yeah, so now all we need is a gun that fires Thresher Maws.
That was a joke.
I'm sorry, Shepard. I was contemplating. The Reapers are more fallible than they proclaim. Despite its best efforts, the one on T'Chunka was destroyed by a worm. This has caused me to reassess the probable period of time before I am non-functional.
You're worried about dying?
In a sense. My processing power is consumed with calculations to help us combat the Reapers, but I can run those scenarios with the rest of the crew. May I ask you another question that troubled Jeff?
Here we go again.
What is the purpose of synthetic life?
It's not that different from organic life. A free-willed synthetic chooses what it wants.
But the purpose of organic life is to preserve itself long enough to replicate copies of its genes in succeeding generations. My purpose is not so clear. The other successful synthetic life forms that I have examined for comparison are the Geth and the Reapers.
Reproduction isn't all there is. We find meaning in the work we do,
good deeds we accomplish, love.
I see. I will search my files on the biographies of humans to see if prominent figures follow the pattern you suggest. It appears many humans did in fact do so.
That was quick. Gotta love quantum computing.
Shepard, I will alter my processing power to give priority to your stated goals. Duty, altruism, love.
Wait, you're just gonna turn yourself good? Can you do that?
It should take some time. If I have further questions, I will speak with you again. Thank you.
So Cerberus wanted to go into politics, huh? Nice job shutting those assholes down.
Didn't you used to work for those assholes? Something about leather seats.
Well, I worked for Cerberus when they were vigilantes helping the helpless. Now they're a little too mainstream. And evil. The important thing is that you kicked their asses. And Caden's back. He even remembered the first rule of serving on the Normandy. Don't shoot the commander.
Go easy on Caden. He's been through a lot.
Yeah, like drawing a gun on a superior officer, nearly getting the council killed. That's not gonna look good on the yearly performance review.